but I'm recording a new one on Wednesday evening, which is the feast you're looking at right now, cooked by hubby, by the way. I take zero credibility. I take zero credit for it. It's all him. Not taking that away from him. It's a vegetarian, like main here, which is a vegetarian curry of chickpeas and then a lamb keema rice. Delicious. I'll tell you what's in it as I go along. Because he cooked the whole thing. I was just there watching him. Didn't really capture each step, but I'll try and think back on what he did as I spot these ingredients. Okay, so hubby, by the way, wanted to make an announcement. I mean, he just wanted to seek some attention again, or endorsement for the heroic act he just did, an act of kindness, of blood donation that he does annually, and he just did that again today, which equates to a British pint of quality O negative blood. There you go. Yeah,
powder.
frozen cubes of spinach. They're not fresh. Chinese New Year is on the 10th of February. Hubby and I took the liberty of making a decision without consulting my parents first that we're spending Chinese New Year with them by flying to China. So we booked our flights and hotel in China. Homesick around the holiday season here during Christmas, feeling like a little bit like an outsider looking in, although I do have a family here now. So one day when I was at work, I just had this random thought of total impulse that I would like to go home to spend Chinese New Year with my parents. Thank you. Appreciate it.